Hello, my fellow gamers. Hello, everyone, and especially my beloved subscribers. This is Kostas from the AngryMonkeyGames.com site, and if you have not understood it yet, we're going to be playing the Chivalry game, and the specific version of the game we're going to be playing is a pretty old one, actually, but it's quite fun, as you can see here. This is the Deadliest Warrior version one, and I don't know if you have ever seen the TV series, actually, but this is just a documentary, if you may call it this way, that investigates on what would have happened if we had loads of different warriors fighting with each other from different eras as well. And as I can see here, at the game that we have joined, here we have somebody that might be a Viking or something, I'm not really sure, fighting against somebody else actually. So we have joined the game. We have joined a game where there are four teams, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, here is the guy. But it's actually quite funny to watch them. I mean, the whole idea behind the game is quite interesting with those guys. Because you don't...
2 minutes remain.
Okay. So because you don't usually have... you usually actually have weapons and stuff. And we are not used in playing with swords and axes and so on.
The blue team wins!
So here I am, and this time perhaps I will... What the fuck? What the fuck, man? I guess I will stick to the madman.
You're as useful as the one-legged man in the Mars-kicking contest!
We are the Walls of Sparta!
Yes! What the fuck?
How glorious fall the valiant!
He's throwing the shield of you.
It's all like a moose.
This is what we were bred for! War!
Oh, I like this so much. Let me tell you something else, mate. That's me, guys. That's honestly me. Oh, no, don't run out of me. Don't run out of me. Is there anyone else here? Oh, I'm coming! You kill him.
We bow down to no man!
Yes, because we are Spartans! Fellow Spartan. Why do I suck so much on this game? This is so bad. Honestly, now I'm so bad. Such a humiliation for the Spartan glory. Actually. So, here is what remains of me. Now, nothing remains with me apart from my weapons, and here we can see my lunatic co-player, basically. And perhaps I'm gonna have a couple more game sessions. Maybe I can get better on this one, because I'm so bad. I suck so much of this game. So, thank you for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. If you actually did, please don't forget to actually like it at YouTube. You can also check my other videos if you also like those ones. Then please don't forget to subscribe at my channel. And of course, you can always visit the AngryMonkeyGames.com site. You'll find lots of game news, game reviews, and so on over there. So, thank you for watching this, guys. Take care.